The NATO Parliamentary Assembly contribution is very clear. We need to back up the promises of the ministers and the governments with public support. And it is clear that in order to, for example, spend more on defense, we need to find the support with the people, and that's our job.